Now they are showing
forward.
What is important for Nigerians to know is that I am not going to give up.
Yes.
Until every Nigerian benefits from a country that is theirs. And I've made it very clear. They tried to break me in prison. They sent delegations to me, offering all kinds of things, and I refused. And they promised that I would not walk out of their detention alive. That is what they came here to implement today. Nobody in Nigeria should be afraid. It is our country, and some people have to make the sacrifice for this country to be a country of rule, of law, and of dignity.